some reason it's not working, so she's gonna fix it.
Okay.
It is
available.
That's good for
that's going to go on the same spot in all of them to the back left.
Okay.
There's going to be a little bump there. It will go away. It's just the liquid from the vaccine. And then I heard them talking about the vaccine reactions already. Vomiting, diarrhea, swollen face. That's an allergic reaction to the vaccine. And they need to be seen by an emergency vet.
Okay.
Very uncommon. Sounds really scary.
Yes.
All right, ready?
Good job, who's next?
Is she microchipped?
No.
Is she spayed?
No.
Any sign of illness today? Vomiting, diarrhea?
I might not have the other side on, right?
Has she ever had any reaction to vaccine before?
Not that I know. The reader didn't say. She said she had a bad reaction.
So this is our terms of service. Does she state that you believe them or believe her to be completely healthy today?
But just for the vaccine.
You understand what you paid for today, only covers today. You stop. And vaccine reactions are...
You said you're gonna get dewormer?
Yeah. We have some ordered.
Okay.
So then, maybe
what is she getting today?
What is the...
She needs vaccine.
The dewormer is a good idea, though, right?
Yeah. So, okay. I do for her the hubby tattoo.
Both testicles for you, too.
That'll have her bottom of her bordetella, and dewormer. And then she'll come back in a month for her last set, as well as her baby.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Are you interested in microchipping her today?
No.
Oh, we have to add another one.
Yeah.
We have to add?
GQ.
Male?
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll have to collect payment for him.
Okay.
They're really calm.
Yeah, they're really good puppies.
Do you guys have a card or anything?
A what?
For your rescue?
Oh, no. We breed them. We might have a card. We're on Facebook on Corgis, Borgies, and Cowboy Corgis. Yeah. Somebody's being adorable.
Let's not take his temperature. He's probably in the bottom of the puppy pile, but he feels a little hot.
Okay.
Just want to make sure. But you're acting totally normal, so probably not a big deal.
Can you hold the door so I can film better?
Mm-hmm. I wonder if it's gonna be time. That's not right. And he's definitely warmer than 97, so I'm gonna get the real rectal one, which he's not gonna like, but.
Aww. He likes you right now.
I'm sorry.
You just don't have it on the right sleeve. Here, take him for a second.
Did you get it to work?
You're really excited, huh? It's just a little bit high, that's okay.
Okay.
I just wanted to make sure it wasn't something crazy.
Yeah. She's a little bit above.
Yeah, they were born without nails. The ones that don't have nails.
Yeah, because I don't cut parts off of dogs.
Oh, okay.
At all.
Part sounds great. So I wouldn't be surprised if they did have worms. No big deal. When you deworm them, though, it will kill the worms in there, and then they'll come out in their poop. So don't be surprised after you deworm them if you see any worms.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, my goodness.
Well, she is
mad. She's the loudest one.
Giving spot warmer. He's like, oh my god, this is so good. Supposedly it tastes so good, they will drink it off the spoon. Promises, promises.
Hope, go.
Hey, Graf, open. Just thinking about. Now, Paige wants to lick fingers. He's like, ew! What is that stuff? Don't fall. There we go.
Good boy, Spot. It's okay, Spot.
Here is the wormer we're using. Grab another puppy. Wags, some warmer.
There you go, good boy.
Stubby getting his warmer. I wonder how much he spit out. He's like, oh, I don't want that stuff.
Oh, stop it. It's okay.
And Fred getting wormed. Good boy, Fred. And DQ. Getting wormed. Boy.
Good boy, DQ.
Warming Amber.
What's your mission?
Amber. He's like, I don't want to swallow that. Good girl. There's a good girl. Alright.
Bella getting wormed.
Good girl, Bella.